If your gas water heater pilot is not lighting or won't stay lit, here are the top three most probable causes. On most gas water heaters, the spark electrode is the component that lights the pilot. If the electrode is defective, the pilot won't light. Most gas water heaters will use either a thermocouple or thermopile to monitor the pilot. If the pilot goes out, the thermocouple or thermopile will prevent the gas valve from opening. A defective thermocouple or thermopile may prevent the pilot from staying lit. Carbon deposits can create a restriction in the pilot orifice, preventing it from lighting the gas burner. You can try cleaning the orifice with a stiff brush or compressed air, but the pilot may need to be replaced with a new one. All of the parts shown in this video are available on our website. Be sure to enter the full model number of your product to find the specific replacement part that will fix your water heater.